So for me, the important thing is that engaging in care with a patient is a partnership. And the language that's used is that we should be providing patient-centered care. The person who is there and who's identified with a health problem is the one who is living with that. And my job, as I see it, is to provide them the information that they need so that they can make an informed decision and that they can have some options. I can provide some potential options for them. In having that conversation with the patient, I may use different strategies to help them lead to a potential optimal goal for their health. But the bottom line is it's really up to the individual to decide what they want to do.